Welcome to the blooper video.
Bloopers!
Bloopers!
2, 1.
Someone will come along.
Someone has come along.
Bloopers!
One more time.
Okay.
Yeah.
2, 1.
Someone will come along.
Whoa! Too many bloops! Bloopers! Bloopers!
That's
a lie.
Bloopers! You plan this?
Oh, guys! Wow.
Thanks so much!
You look so blue!
You guys are blooping.
Oh no, he's falling down the stairs.
No.
Oh no. Ah, watch out. Whoa.
Oh, that's...
One.
Bloopers.
Ah!
I don't know. He says go to the Dagobah system. Just say that.
Go to the Dagobah system.
Dagobah system.
There you will find Nate Allen, the Mr. ONU winner. Dakota! 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 Dakota!
It's us! Hey!
I want to build a blooper reel.
No, go do it. Oh, careful, guys!
Go.
AJ.
Dakota?
AJ.
Dakota?
AJ.
Dakota!
Kyle.
Nothing's going on.
Hey.
Go ahead.
I don't want to be.
Oh, now go?
Yep.
Go.
Yeah.
What am I supposed to be doing?
No, just go. just keep going.
Alright.
This is amateur hour. A bunch of losers trying to be Mr. ONU.
One.
Well, how bad do you want it?
I want it really bad, Mr. Allen.
Look, RJ, when I was Mr. ONU, we had to work hard. It was a lot of responsibility. You're gonna have the entire campus at your fingertips. They're gonna give you... Not yet. They're gonna give you a parking space. And it's a lot of work.
Yeah.
Okay? Sometimes it gets windy, the parking space. It goes like that. You have to take care of the sign. Not yet. You don't know what it's like to do Mr. ONU before the union came around. There's a union now for Mr. ONU, and it is easy now. It's like, wait, I don't actually know anything about unions, so I don't think I don't really know what unions do.
You could be like, you haven't kissed a girl since 2014, and just lay into me.
Yeah.
Well, that's not too personal.
Is that true?
Dude,
who's Mr. ONU?
You are.
You are.
I am.
He is.
It's changed my life.
Mr. ONU, I was this nerdy little schoolboy that, like, had a volcano on stage. My mom was my best friend. I won Mr. ONU. My popularity exploded. Are you ready for that? There's not a single Mr. ONU that thinks you have what it takes.
Give me the rope.
Please, Mr. Allen, just give me a chance. You got one shot, one opportunity.
What do you think of this guy?
I don't think he has what it takes to be the very best.
Say that again.
I don't think he has what it takes to be the very best.
Can you just say that one more time?
I don't think he has what it takes to be the very best.
All right, thanks.
Be a new one. You got no food, you got no jobs, your pet's heads are falling off. Look, when I was in Mr. ONU, it was not that easy. There was no union, there was a lot of responsibility. Look, the campus is going to be at the point of your finger. Tip of your finger.
This is good?
Yeah, it's very good.
Yeah, it's really very good.
You're doing very,
very well.
Thank you.
All right, no more bloopers.
Here you go.